Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we are doing something a little different. Wade recently moved out and it's been a day, so now his plot has been sold. As you guys know, I am trying to get every villager photo and poster, and I decided to do this by autofilling to see who will randomly move in tomorrow. I have not clicked on the plot yet. It does say sold, so let's take a look. Here we are at Wade's former plot. Please ignore the disarray of my island. It's been slow going trying to redo everything. I've only really done the entrance so far, but let us take a look. Mathilda. Okay. I mean, it could be worse. She's a kangaroo. I'm not a huge fan of the kangaroos. Her catchphrase is apparently "wee baby," and I don't know how I feel about that. And she's snooty. So she's the same personality as Olivia. I don't know if she's actually like the same personality type, because as we all know, there are A and B for all of the personalities. So I don't know if she's a snooty A or a snooty B. Her house, very dark. Her hobby is fitness, at least according to this app that I use to track all my villager stuff. So I don't know. Should be interesting. Hopefully she won't be here that long. I'm sorry if Mathilda's your favorite villager. I'm just not a huge fan of the kangaroos. It's nothing against her. It's just the kangaroos. It's how I feel about the gorillas as well. So again, no offense to anybody who likes kangaroos or gorillas. That's just how I feel. You see, this is what happens when you autofill. Again, I'm not saying I'm ungrateful, but I think that maybe we could have drawn a better hand here. However, we could have also gotten a worse pick. It is what it is. Take it or leave it. It depends on how you look at it. I know everybody has different opinions about all the villagers. Anyway, that is basically all I have for you guys today. It's about to get interesting here. I will, of course, do a video redoing her house and doing her happy home, vacation home in the future. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a like if you did, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.